Quinton. Are you all right?
No. But I am alive. Which is more than I can say for my comrades. They followed me without question all the way here. And they died for nothing.
This must be the guard dog, Quinton. I'll hold it off. You go.
But...
your comrades didn't die for nothing. They died for you. Don't let their sacrifice be in vain.
I won't.
Come on, then.
That is no Lord Guard Dog.
No. Just a rabid beast that needs to be put down.
It's over.